The next time you go outside, take a deep breath. Environmentalists say you can literally feel the clean air.
You actually can. One of the things that they're measuring is the particles. There's these small particles that are in the air. Those have decreased substantially throughout, and that means that there is less material in the air.
So Professor Michelle Boudria of the University of San Diego points out 45% of the pollution we put into the air in San Diego comes from our cars and trucks, and stay-at-home orders have driven those numbers down. In fact, look at these numbers from the University of San Diego's Energy Policy Initiative Center. The numbers on the left, vehicle miles traveled. They dropped significantly around March 11th and 12th when mass gathering restrictions went into place. Dropped again on March 19th when the state stay-at-home orders went into place, and made one final drop on April 3rd after the closing of recreational areas. In all, they estimate 950 million miles of driving were taken off the road in 5 weeks.
I really think, though, people are going to realize that maybe they don't have to go to the grocery store every day.
Boudria's specialty is oceanic research. He's seen the videos in Venice where water clarity in the channels has made sea life visible. He's hopeful the same sort of changes could be happening in Mission Bay, but won't be able to see until social distancing rules change, because they can't get out on boats.
How has that changed now that we've had a complete, you know, cleaning up of the system, if you want? 3 months with very few impacts, no motorboats, no jet skis, nothing in the bay. What's that going to do to Mission Bay? And that's the part that's really exciting for us. We can't wait to get back. I'm